Hey guys, so I just got home and I step on a snail and I feel really, really bad. And Ruben says that it's okay because it's just a snail. And my logic is like, but what if that was Jesus' favorite snail and he's like, I put the snail in Anaheim to chill there for the rest of his life and you just have to go and fucking step on it. I feel so fucking guilty.
He's being overly dramatic.
It's a snail, Ruben, it's a living being. I mean, granted, I killed a spider the other day, but that was because I was in the shower and I got scared. But it was a big spider. It looked like that brown secluded spider that kills people.
A black widow?
No, it's a kind of like that. Oh my god, I feel so guilty. So, according to Ruben, snails are not important, but like I said, that was Jesus' favorite snail, and now I'm going to pay for it. Ruben, I'm devastated. The things that I have to go through.
I don't know, all these people are dying in the world, suffering, the homeless.
Because I killed it, okay? I was walking. I know it's stupid. You guys are going to make fun of me, but I care about living things. Ruben, what do I do to cockroaches when I see them in the house?
You grab them and you throw them off the ledge of the building.
See?
That doesn't sound like...
But...
You throw them off the balcony. You grab it and you just go blep.
But I don't kill it. I'm like, I just don't want you in my house.
It's not like a cat that lands on its feet.
You don't know that.
Well, Snooks lands on his feet.
Snooks is my boyfriend's sister's cat.
The smile of the neighborhood.
Yeah. She's a nice cat. She doesn't scratch anybody.
I wanted that cat.
Even though I did see her hit one of the dogs.
What? Bitch. I wanted that cat.
Snooks it. Oh god. Anyway, I feel a little bad because I killed a poor little snail. So as I walk, I was like, let me make sure that I don't step any other snails, okay? I don't know, maybe because I like snails. Can I have a beer? Bear. It doesn't matter which one. Alright. So like I said, I'm keeping my videos 5 minutes long because I don't want it to be too much of a drag for you guys. But this was an event for me because I honestly do feel bad for killing that snail. And like they say, pour it up for the homie snail. You don't mind if I put something in the carpet, right?
No, you better not.
It's for the snail.
And your ass is cleaning it.
But it's for the snail, Ruben.
Nope. And I'm watching. Because you still probably
still do it. Oh, I feel bad. Now I need to drink my feelings away. It's like that thing from Vine. So my brother pushed me, so I started a Kickstarter to put him down. Benefits of killing him is
I'll get less pushes.
I get less pushes.
I get pushed less.
Sorry.
I started a Kickstarter to put my little brother down.
So like I said, I can make a video without looking at myself, without looking at my teeth. Because that's one of my biggest accomplishments. Besides my education, I have my diploma and everything. I paid for my entire college tuition. Except for that 1 year that the government did help me. I had FAFSA 1 year. And I have BOG. For those of you who don't know what BOG is, it's when they pay for some of your classes and they pay some of your books. For me, they paid some of my classes. So I was happy, so thank you for applying. I mean, thank you for giving me that. Is there anything else you want to add, Ruben?
No.
We're eating pork chops. So yeah, we're gonna eat pork chops. I need to go to the gym because yesterday I didn't go. I was so tired for some reason.
I know, I forgot I woke you up.
I know. I wake up and it's like 12 something. This is me. Whoa, he woke me up. Okay guys, gotta let you go. This is my casa. Bye!